Welcome back, guys and girls, to another tutorial. In this one, we are going to discuss how we can export a PDF from Figma and keep all the properties of text within. So, as you all know, if this is a PDF that I want to export, and if I export it as a normal PDF, what will happen is that in that test.pdf that the Figma just created, we won't be able to select the text as in a normal PDF that is exported from Illustrator allows us to. So for that, we have to put in some extra effort, which would be first exporting it as an SVG. Make sure that you untick this outline text checkbox and then export it as an SVG. Done. Then what you might want to do is open that up in Illustrator, the file that I just created, test.svg. And now if I save it as a PDF, let's name it final.pdf. And now, sorry, it should appear it, yeah. And now if we open this one, you can see that we have all the properties of a text. We can copy the text, make a link, or you know, whatever you want. And yeah, that's it. Easy peasy. I'll be back with another tutorial. Do subscribe to the channel, guys, please. See ya. Bye.